When I was 11 years old, there came a time when the temptation to explore the more secretive recesses of my older sister's life became more than I could resist. I started by poking around in her room. I ended by reading her diary. In my defense, she kept it right out in the open, under her mattress. And the little metal clasp on it was simply no match for the paperclip and the screwdriver. I was eventually caught, prompting my sister to have a lock installed in her door. The only consequence of the invasion of my sister's privacy was the temporary loss of her confidence and trust. The invasion of Jackie Hayden's privacy led to her being stabbed and left to bleed to death in the street. Privacy and the safety and security that that word has always implied has, with time and technology, become an illusion. The National Security Agency has access to all our email, the world over with its Echelon system. Virtually every website you visit installs a delicious cookie onto your computer, which is in fact a spy to track your every move. There are predators out in cyberspace collecting data on your children while they innocently type away in chat rooms. And that little waiver you've signed in the doctor's office most likely allows physicians to share your information on the internet with insurance companies, the government, your employer, and the courts. Make no mistake, access to your information is easy. All you need is a person's 5-digit zip code, gender, and date of birth to uniquely identify 87% of the U.S. population. That is how vulnerable we are, how vulnerable you are. Well Benefit says they could not have possibly foreseen the actions of an abusive spouse intent on causing his wife harm. Let me tell you what Jackie Hayden could not foresee. That after years of cruel and violent debasement at the hands of her husband, after she finally found her way out of the shadows, she didn't foresee that the people she most trusted with her health and well-being would lead the darkness right back to her door. And now she's dead. Well Benefits made it easy for Ned Hayden to find his wife. As easy as looking under a mattress.